Hey, what is good, guys? Checking in, dropping stuff. It's a busy weekend, man. Studio weekend. But about to hit this road, head back up north, because that's where I drilled and everything at. But about to get to it, hit this road, and you know I'm taking you with me. Another day, head to duty, man. Basically getting ready to turn on my gear, so I'm happy about that. I'm getting out, man. I feel like I'm getting out the present now, playing, but I enjoy my time while being in, but it's time for me to do that turn in. It really is. But right now, man, just letting the car warm up a little bit, then I'm rolling out, because you see my breath. It's just cold out here right now, man. So I got my winter PTs on. But yeah, head up here, you know, do my duty day and everything, and get this gear turned in ASAPity. Not ASAP, ASAPity. Man, already got a drill. Not already, man, because I was there for a while. Like, legit. I was there for a minute, man, but, came back, got dressed. Now I'm about to head over to my granny. She cooking some lasagna, so you know I gotta get me a nice plate of that. You already know, man. I can't lie, man. You know how it is. You got that one family member or several family members that know how to throw down in the kitchen, and it's like once you get that plate, it's like it just makes you happy just to get a plate or whatever they cooking. But yeah, about to head over here and get this food. And this right here is granny plate that I was talking about, guys. As you see, cheese and garlic bread. Homemade. Lasagna. Ooh. Cheesy. Going to drill right now, man. And you know how that is. Another early morning. The car is warming right now. Going up Broadway. And I hate it's like you miss one like that, you miss them all. But you know, in the same time, if you get one, you get them all, so I might miss it right now, but I'm definitely gonna get all the rest of these joints. Any suggestions that you guys want as far as like tags and everything? Cause I think I'm gonna do the small YouTubers tag. Somebody asked me to do that, so I'm gonna go ahead and knock that out. But put some suggestions in the comments as well.
It's just another day, and I was like, let me go ahead and pick this camera up. Today I'm going to the gym, and I'm rocking the Royal Fresh t-shirt. I grabbed that from Five Below, man. I was like, it's hilarious, but getting ready. I'm gonna hit this gym. Get some cardio in, because I definitely got to do some cardio and hit some weights and everything. But another day, and we're going to get to it. Go up here and hit this real quick. And what are you guys doing? Be sure to leave that in the comments. And thumbs up, man, and let me know to keep on making more vlogs and everything. I definitely got to get on schedule. Recently got a MacBook, and I just finally figured out how to use iMovie. So I kind of feel geeked. I feel a little geeked, but I gotta get it together and everything. Right now, I'm currently updating to the El Capitan, so we're gonna see how that go. My current situation is downloading right now. It don't seem like it's gonna be too bad or nothing like that. But man, about to get in here in this kitchen and go ahead and make my protein for the day. I don't know what I'm gonna rock with. I might rock some of that salt to the south, man. It's pretty dope. Let me know if you guys want a review of that. Like, I got two of those, but just taking those, I'd be at the gym focused. I've been there trying to be Hulk Hogan, the black one. So we rocking with today. Probably gonna do, you know, I think last time I did the raspberry lemonade and do the fruit punch. Yeah, I'm gonna rock with this fruit punch. And then for my post, I don't know, I might do strawberry. Might do a strawberry shake. We'll see. So I'm rocking with that assault, muscle form, fruit punch, and then this right here, that GNC chocolate egg protein. That's gonna be my post. And when I come back, I got a meal prep, man, because I just got a new bag of chicken. And now that all is done, it's time to go ahead and hit this road up the street.
Great workout, guys. Not too bad. Now off to the locker.
I know y'all weren't expecting for me to show y'all the combination. We ain't that tight. Man, leaving the gym, walking to the car right now, so it's kind of windy. As you see, Planet Fitness, it wasn't too packed in the morning, man. Sorry about the wind, if y'all can hear it. Pretty sure y'all can, so my bad in advance. Man, waiting on this damn light, man. You know how that is. Bumping that Tory Lanez. Save it. Tell me you still popping on the low. Popping on the low. He just took you shopping, girl, I know. Now, my question is to you guys out there. Now, some of you guys I got on Facebook, on Twitter, Instagram, everything. Now, y'all know I just got a Mac, man. How come nobody didn't tell me not to encrypt the thing? It took my computer from running fast to, like, legit, like, snail slow. Like legit. It's like, real slow. Y'all didn't tell me, man. And that's why I haven't been able to get the vlog to y'all. And that's why I'm going ahead and mashing this one up. Because this was supposed, you know, some of this was supposed to be on Tuesday, but I couldn't figure out how to do it. And then my other computer, you know me, man, I got rid of that joint real swift. It's a little creep on my number one lady. What you doing?
Get my shoes ready.
Say what up to the subbies, the tubers.
Hi, everyone. Hope y'all are having a great Thursday. We are because we want to check on baby Dre.
Oh, yeah. Man, I'm telling you, man, that little dude, he gonna be so spoiled, ain't gonna make no sense. I'm real happy, man. Like, this is our first child, and I'm having it with the most beautiful, bestest person I know. This one.
Oh, thank you, you're so sweet.
She ain't must ain't seen my other videos.
Boy, man.
Right now, man, driving to this appointment. I will show Toya, but she over there stuffing her face with some chips. You know that pregnancy cravings, man. But yeah, on the way to this doctor's appointment, I like finding out news about my little son. I can't wait for him to get hit up for real.
On our way to see baby Dre.
I can't wait.
I know, we be so excited about these appointments, it don't even make no sense. My finger is always in the camera. These people, she looking like, what is this girl doing? It's called vlogging.
Tell her don't worry about it.
Huh?
No, I said tell her don't worry about it.
I know, right?
Come on, where is she going?
Right, don't she say, y'all, we about to get hit by a car trying to vlog. We'll just talk to y'all later.
People can't drive. You know how it is, man. And my angle's on fleek.
Let me see. Look at that. I still look big.
She look big, but she pregnant.
I'm 10 pounds, but I'm not that big.
Girl, you pregnant. Look at that belly.
You haven't even seen my belly.
We going to see baby Dre.
I know.
On the elevator, we made it here fast. Inside the doctor's office, Toya had to go do something, but we know how to get back. And I'm gonna show you how big her belly is, cause she's whatever now, she small, but we know. Oh, I know, you know I see her every day. To her, I may see her small cause it's her. Just like with anybody, you know, you might think you're too big, you might think you're too small, but it's really just your reflection of yourself. In reality, it's something totally different. But, ready for the walk back in this boy. While we wait on her though, what you guys know, be sure to leave that in the comment box, and I'm gonna get back to you guys. And yeah, man, I'm gonna do some tags and stuff, so be sure to leave those down there as well. Get those joints cracking up on the channel. And the schedule is still stated. It's gonna be Mondays and Thursdays. But yeah, I missed Monday. Or was it Tuesday? I don't know. I'm gonna have to go back and see. I'll put the correction on the screen. All right, guys. Now you know she was saying her belly small. Look at your belly. Turn to the side. Look at her face. She knows how bad it is.
It's okay.
I'm back at the crib and the doctor's appointment went great. About to go ahead and end this vlog here and get it out to you guys. Thank you for watching. Be sure to leave a message, comment, something. Let me know you watched it, man, and I'll keep them coming.